here at Holy Family, we have what we call our view from the pew, which is an opportunity to be able to get to know parishioners in our community who are involved in some way outside of just coming to Mass on Sundays. And so today we have with us Vincent Maldonado. Vincent, tell us a bit about yourself. Who are you? Where do you come from? What brought you to Holy Family?
My name is Vincent Maldonado. I was born here in Austin, Texas. Born and raised here in Austin. Born mostly on the east side, then moved to the south. And due to the expensive growth in Austin, we moved into the suburbs of Cedar Creek. That's where I live now.
Okay.
Nice. So, Vincent, tell us about your relationship to the Holy Family. How did you come to Holy Family for the first time? Did someone drag you here? Did you come excitedly?
Well, since I'm over here standing next to the up on top, I'm going to be honest with you. The reason why I came to Holy Family was I didn't like the unjust of what was going on to a certain someone. And I felt it was very unjustly of the past parish that we were at. And the reason I came here, and the second main reason I came is because it's very important to me. The second reason I came is because I honestly can tell you I almost left the Catholic Church. I almost left for that injustice. But I decided to come here because I'm a Catholic. And I don't have to apologize to be a Catholic. I love being a Catholic, even with the American Catholic Church. And this is church here, so I can go out that door and I don't have to apologize that I am a Catholic. And, you know, so it's something the Roman Catholic Church does. You sit back and sometimes you feel like you want to apologize, but with this church, with Holy Family, I don't have to apologize. I'm a proud Catholic.
Awesome, Vincent. So you've come to Mass on Sunday forever and then some. Are you involved in the church in any way outside of Sundays?
Outside of Sundays, I do attend the Holy Family, the theological part of it on Wednesdays. It's very inspiring. Before doing that, I really didn't know much about religion, actually. And it's a lot more than just the Bible. As we learn in classes, it's all about psychology, it's all about it's just things in life, especially with here lately with Father Eduardo. Doing it in Spanish is where you have to pay attention and learning scripture. And that's one thing us Catholics need to become aware of, is to learn scripture. And here in the future, we're going to be learning scripture, a lot more scripture. And that's to be continued.
Nice. So are there any insights that you've come to as part of this theological institute, Vincent? Anything that you learned about yourself or about God or about the church that's helped you to see the world in a different way?
The thing that I see the world in a different way is that what I like about this church, what I like about everything is that the way I see things, like I said, I don't want to apologize, I'm Catholic. And I feel that if someone knocks at our door, then we're not doing our job right. Our church doors are always open to everyone. So if someone has to knock on that door, I'm not doing my job right. No one needs to knock on our door. They just have to walk in and feel the love of Holy Catholic Church.
No one is shut out.
No one is shut out, yes.
I love it. So Vincent, any words of encouragement you might have for some of us who've been thinking, I wonder what they do on Wednesday nights, or boy, I just wish I'd like to break that traffic, but would it be worth it? Any encouragement?
The encouragement I have for Wednesday nights is don't be shy. Just come on in. The doors are open. It's great to learn. If you can't make it at 6 o'clock, you're always welcome. The doors are always open whatever time you can come in. And it's not just the nourishment of knowledge. We also bring some nourishment to help us go through those 3 hours. But it's really just don't be shy. Take that opportunity. Just come, sit for one day, and you'll be good. I mean, there's really, really interesting classes, and the discussions that go in those classes is more of a discussion than really a, you know, a lecture. It's more of a discussion. So don't be shy, just come in. The doors are always open. We're always welcoming more people. It's just like our doors here at the church. The doors are always open.
There you go. Vincent Maldonado, thank you for joining us for our View from the Pew. And round of applause for Vincent Maldonado.
Thank you.
Vincent, thank you.